I'm pretty smart, actually. Not that smart. Like if I wasn't a comedian, I think I would want to be a doctor. That's a good job, doctor. Because if you're a doctor, you're allowed to ask girls to take off their clothes. Holy shit. I would work on weekends. I would get in trouble on the first day. Like, this girl would be like, doctor, I have an earache. I would be like, I'm going to need to see your ass. I got to check your prostate. Then, like, a 600-pound woman would come in. She would be like, I have a yeast infection. I would be like, you should walk it off. Just walk that shit off. I would want to be one of those sexual doctors. Like, I read in the paper, there was a girl, she had to go to a doctor because she couldn't stop masturbating. Oh my God. I would love that. I'd be like, you're going to have to move in. We have to work on this problem.